Okay, we are continuing. Oh no. He doesn't care. The cheerful one. Oh. It's us. Happy to see us. I like the comments. Oh, he wants to tell us his story now? So, what he will do? He can't fight us. Abse or Abzu, that boss. He has another monster. Raps. Look at this. Antidote. Aero 3. Wait, what? 1000? I'm using explosion. 1000 damage? Wait, where are my explosions? High potions? Here it is, explosion. High potion. Oh, critical, that's it! Where did Carneo get that monster? Pretty cool. ...20,000 gil and peace ring. What now? No, because he's up to something. Because he's sure to win. So what now? What can we do? What? He only cares about women? The last laugh. Where are the Turks? Where are Rina and Rud? Corneo, I kind of feel sorry for him. He's a funny villain. If you don't think too deep about his actions and his story, again? What? He was asking him. EHS. Oh, really? We are right here. What are you gonna do? Was he re-equipping our materia? Of course, we have to re-equip it ourselves. Thank you. Wait! She wants to rejoin us now. That materia, MP absorb. What now? Is she with us now? Yes. Okay, now the second phase of your quest. Let's check our materia. It's all wrong, of course. Restore and oh, that's right. We'll give our main enemy skill materia to Yuffie now. So Ramu, speed plus, of course, dexterity plus 30%. And I think Ice was here. Not the one we mastered, but another one. Let's equip MP plus here. Or ice. Ice or lightning. I wanted ice or lightning. MP absorb. Power mastered. And we got another cover materia. Lightning. That's it. Double and double. What did Sid have? I think steel and something else. Normal. Okay, let's save. And now, let's add Yuffie to our party and equip her. First of all, let's check. We have a new weapon for her. Normal. It's very good, but only normal material growth. Restore. HP plus. Gravity, okay. Wait, this is actually correct. Long range. She actually re-equipped her materia correctly. Okay. Enemy skill. What will happen now? Oh, now we can see this path is not blocked now. Another secret passage, secret room. Cool. HP absorbed material. Wow. HP absorb and MP absorb. And let's equip time too. For now. Later we will check all our materia again. And maybe re-equip something. This is Yuffie's house. It's pretty big. Oh, now they will sell items to us. Because we saved Yuffie. Look at this. A new sword for Cloud. Normal. But let's get it anyway for the collection. And this chainsaw, really? Aurora rod. All these weapons are very good, but they have normal materia growth. Even though we have a better weapon for Seed, the Dragoon Lance, I still want to buy items for the collection. Okay. And no weapon for Vincent? Yes, no guns. No, wait. I missed this. Short barrel. Okay, all great weapons. I like how you have to make a choice between prioritizing your materia or your stats. Turks went home. Yes. Yes! This is what I've wanted! Congratulations, you have just found all six flyers for the Turtle's Paradise. What is it? Power source, okay. That's very good. And guard source, and magic source, and mind source, speed source, oh wow, luck source, very cool, mega elixir, this is great. Okay. We finished that quest. Yuffie's quest is not over yet. They are all friendly now. I think Yuffie now truly joined us, but there is still more to her story here. A secret door. God is not here. Can we continue this quest now? If not, this is a problem. Because I won't be able to get plus 10 points. Maybe we should rest here. Nothing happened. Maybe this tower. Oh, I really hope we can do the continuation of this quest now. Yes! Oh! Okay! Power change. I think this is the continuation. Can I steal? Nothing, okay. This is actually very challenging, huh? Limit. Gauntlet. Let's use it. And this is only the first floor. Only 1000 damage. This is actually very challenging. Let's use a barrier, I guess. Okay, good. Oh, we did it! But this is only the first floor! Okay... Gorky! Of course! Can we save? In between these fights? HP plus, gravity... Chocomog. I should give her... We have many very good battle items. Vitality plus 10. I should give her spring shoes. Yes. Let's equip Protect West here. I want to save. Let's save. Interesting. A challenge only for Yuffie. Eater. There are 5 floors. Okay, the second floor. Who's next? Shake. Let's do this. Yes. Chekhov. Wait. Is that it? That's it? Really? Turbo Ether. Okay, that was much easier than the first four. Let's cure Fury. And save again. Now the third floor. The strength of youth. Okay. Ho ho ho. Magic change. Let's start with enemy skills right away. Damage. What was that? Again. Better again. That's it? Oh, wow. That was easy. Ice ring, wow. Now we have a ring that nullifies ice damage. That's three floors. So what's here? Master of weaponry. Yes. Weapon change. Again. Why these guys are just normal monsters? And that's it! Come on! The first one was very hard. Elixir. Cool. Godo. I wonder how hard Godo is. Oh, let's actually buy some eaters. Now we have only 16,000 kill. I didn't steal from them. But maybe they had nothing to steal. Only Godo has. Okay. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. I'm trying to not miss things, but maybe sometime I miss something in this playthrough. It's hard to get everything. Okay.